Brewhouse has closed. This is the Southport location. It's no longer in business. Scotty's corporate says the owner is who made the decision, not corporate. A corporate spokesperson did say the company said it would work to assist the affected employees. Today's news comes just 2 days after the Scotty's on 96th Street announced it would be closing soon.